I have so many wonderful memories of performing here at the Liceu. When I sang Aida with Juan Pons on his final performance on any stage in the world, it was very emotional for me, for him, for the whole audience, and he received the special award actually after Act 3 of the Aida. So that was my first great memory.